The metric fringe makes Yanni stand out from the crowd. A bold haircut retaining lots of femininity. A section is taken over the crown and from ear to ear, followed by a horizontal section taken just above the ear. The hair is then combed down onto the face to keep a solid perimeter line, working up towards the top of the head shape. Exactly the same cutting technique is used on the opposite side, working up to the top of the head. The final section is combed down onto the cheek and cut. Then, using the points of the scissors, put in a softer finish. A diagonal section is now taken from just behind the ear, and the hair is combed down and cut, following the previously cut front section. This method of sectioning continues, taking diagonal sections into the nape area, resulting in a strong perimeter shape, which subsequently is softened with the points of the scissors. The hair is then sectioned from ear to ear once again, and the hair is brought out at a 90-degree angle to create a flattening effect within the haircut. After all angles have been cross-checked, OSIS maximized volume foam is applied to the hair, and the haircut is blow-dried. Once dry, flattening irons are used on the front fringe area before cutting the fringe shape. This is cut at an asymmetric angle, using a freehand technique, and refined until the desired angle and shape has been achieved.